Yeah, so we believe that 5 years out and the tangible future 5 years out is really reserved for a very special group of people that are thinking about what the world is going to be in 5 years. If you think about what's going to be here tomorrow, you're already too late. And if you try to predict what's going to happen in 10 to 15 years, you're probably wrong. So what we like to think about is, what does the world need to look like in 5 years, and how do we as a company help our customers achieve their goals in a 5 years out perspective? We've been around since 1935. Arrow is a Fortune 118 company, and we really look at how do we constantly need to reinvent ourselves as a company. We started out as a small company in Manhattan on Radio Row, and we've transformed every single time to really look at new aspects of businesses and services that we can provide our customers. From a talent perspective in particular, we do a lot of work around what does the talent of the future need to look like, and how do we need to really create the right workplace and work environment for that talent of the future. So one of the great things about Arrow is that we do so many different things. There are so many different aspects and opportunities that a company like Arrow can provide to people. And whether it's our digital part of our company or Arrow Intelligent Systems, really there's a lot of different variety and diversity of types of jobs and careers that people can take and excel at within Arrow. So diversity is critical to making sure that the company is constantly innovating. Having a diverse workforce is really important to a company like Arrow that not only operates in the United States but globally and with various different companies and industries. So the fact that our workforce is going to reflect the diversity that exists outside of our company is critical so that we can really understand where the future is and where it's going. So we have a lot of different strategies around that, such as crowdsourcing or using technologies to ask polling questions of our employees, or participating in town halls, or things like open mics that are completely employee-driven from a content perspective. And then we also use our employees to make sure that they're working on what is the most strategic things and needs of the company in the future. So we actually will pull people from different business units and have them work on the most critical components and aspects of the company's strategy going forward. Yeah, so if I had to describe Arrow in one sentence, I would say we are about forward, always moving forward, helping our customers move forward and helping ourselves constantly challenge the status quo so that we are continuing to add value in the world. Arrow takes pride in the fact that we are trying to not only innovate ourselves, but really help our companies and our customers, our clients innovate. We are leading the edge in IoT and helping companies really understand Internet of Things, helping them to take things from sensor all the way to sunset so that they can innovate in their markets and with their customers.